Hi guys, I'm Takshil. Do you know what I'm going to do today? Today I'm going to show you how to make page marker. For that, we need sheets. Do you remember that I've done that in bottle painting two sheets like this? Some color papers like this. We need color paper, a scissor, a pencil, glue, and some popsicle sticks which I painted with different color earlier. Like this. I have painted with a different color. We'll take the brown color paper and draw a circle with a bangle. Like this. Like this, I'm drawing a circle and we'll cut it with a scissor. Friends, I have cut a perfect circle here. You see, like this. Then we'll cut the sheets into circles with the same process. We'll take the marker and draw some circles over here. Like this. We'll take the bangle and marker. In the sheet which I have told you, well, take the marker and do the same process, like circle will do over here, like this. Then we will cut it with a scissor. Now we'll take some glue and put it in the brown paper. Now I'm spreading it with the help of the nozzle of the gum. So friends, now we'll paste the sheet over here. Like this. You see, it's looking beautiful. You can see the sheet and the paper, how it's looking. Now we'll take a stick and put some glue in the stick upper part here. Now I will spread it. Now we will take this and put it in the top. Like this, you see, it's looking beautiful. So friends, you can see I have done with the same process all this, you see. How it's looking beautiful. I'm very excited to give it in Teacher's Day. You can give it in Teacher's Day also in Friendship Day by writing here Teacher's Day, or here you can write Happy Friendship Day, and also you can use it as bookmarkers. In many ways you can use. So remember, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye guys.